Someone reported an out-of-control helicopter. Definitely a job for Spider-Man. Down, transmitter next. One down, two to go. One left. Hey, rock song guy, you still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden, but stable.
Transmitter. That killed the hack.
Thanks, Spider. You should get out of here before backup arrives. I'm not gonna stop you.
No more spinning blades of death. I am so good.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Phin? Try talking to her again? We could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me. close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Phin, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
And not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Phin. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Go? Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Phin. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape. Get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Phin. Soon as I'm ready to go. Mom? Genki? Anyone home? Think it's just me. Think that's a well-adder protest back in the day. Political fire runs in the family. Bet Abuela has some choice words about our current situation with Roxxon. Mom's room's starting to look like Mom's room. Mom's killing it. No way she's gonna lose. Bathroom's been a little crowded with me, Mama Genki all here. A little music would be nice. Never gonna get tired of this one. Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. Bridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all. I'm not careful. Genki's gonna turn into Mom's sidekick. Kinda nice to have the apartment to myself. Remember when Uncle Aaron gave me this? We gotta get a game going soon. Who doesn't love an ohm meter? Nobody. That's who. I wish you were still here, Rick. Me and Phin could definitely use your advice. Things were a lot simpler back then. Glad my gear survived the move.